The next song I played was an old Slade song. It was great living the dream and playing all the old numbers that had influenced me, and I loved it. But I had to do some Slade. So here's a slightly different version with a sad beginning. Come and feel the noise.